Okay, I don't know if I have to pick this apart much. We saw the sign. That was not Goldberg's dressing room back there. We know that Goldberg is not here. Who are you trying to fool here this week?
First of all, Brian, we love you. Come back soon. Second of all, you know as well as I know that Goldberg is here. You saw me knocking on his private dressing room door. He never answered. You saw me waiting in the parking lot. He never showed up. Goldberg, you are not the indestructible madman that everyone thinks you are. You're not the invincible maniac that everyone says you are. To me, you're just another guy who got into this business way too easily. You've been given way too much in way too short of a time. You're not indestructible. Heck, you're not even gold. You're just green. So Greenberg, come out here and let me give you what all these Jerichoholics want me to give you, and that's a first-class butt-whipping. Come on, Goldberg, introduce him, Schiavone.
Introduce him, the man is...
You saw him here, too. Introduce him. Introduce Goldberg.
Goldberg, come on out.
I don't know, maybe he is here.
It'll be interesting to see if the man's here. Well, Lee, that's his music.
But in the past, we've seen Jericho bring out, shall we say, the mini Goldberg, the honey I shrunk the Goldberg. You know, the worst thing that could happen to Chris Jericho tonight on Thunder is that Goldberg walks out here.
All right, Jericho's demanding that Nick Patrick count here.
The bell is rung. Let's see where it goes. Come on, Greenberg.
The bell has sounded, and we're in the midst of a count here, guys. Come on, the man's not.
Ring the bell.
Ring the bell for what?
I was just saying Nick Patrick signaling ring the bell. Look at Jericho thinks he's won the match from the Invisible Man.
Yeah.
He didn't beat Topper.
I was going to say, great. Jericho beats Claude Rains.
Zero!
11-11.